A 10-year-old girl from Bihar's Jamui district who walks 1 kilometer on one leg to go to her school has won hearts of thousands of people on social media. Seema, who was rendered handicapped 2 years ago, became the talking point for her undying spirit and willpower. Video shows Seema hopping on one leg to reach school. Seema lost a leg after it came under the wheels of a tractor in her native village Fatehpur 2 years ago. During the treatment, doctors suggested that she may die if her injured leg was not amputated. Her parents agreed to it and the doctors sawed her left leg to save her. Despite losing a leg, Seema did not lose hope. She walks to school on her remaining leg using the long jump technique. Every day she travels a distance of 1 kilometer from her home to school and that too with a school bag on her back. Talking to a portal, Seema says, "I want to study and become a teacher so that I could teach the next generation students." She further says, "My father and mother are not literate, they are laborers. My father is a migrant laborer while my mother is staying in the village and working in a brick kiln." Her mother, Baby Devi, says when she lost her one leg in a road mishap, she was at home. Other students used to go to school and she insisted that she also wants to go to school to study. Due to her obstinacy, we admitted her to the government school in the village. Now, she does all the work including wearing her school uniform, arranging books and reaching school on her own. She never takes help from anyone to go to school. Following the video, Jamui District Magistrate Onish Kumar and other senior officials went to Fatehpur village on Wednesday and gave her a tricycle. The officials are also arranging an artificial leg for her.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.